there are mainly mid and high level clouds coming at us from west. Near the ground, the surface winds are going to be more southerly. So those southerly winds blowing up the warmth, mostly sunny skies and temperatures this afternoon, about 80 degrees at 4 o'clock for the high temperature. Here we are at 4 p.m. We'll be looking at mostly sunny skies to our west overhead. And then as we head through this evening and overnight, we see some pretty quick changes as those clouds to the west move in. So we start tomorrow morning overcast. Can't rule out an isolated shower, especially to the west, but I expect most, if not all of us, will be dry to begin the day tomorrow. We won't end it that way. By your lunch hour, the rain approaching parts of northwest Georgia and even parts of the metro area could be looking at a few showers at the lunch hour, but then as we head into the afternoon and evening, showers and storms will become more numerous, and there's a risk that some of these storms, as they come on through, will be strong to severe. It's isolated severe storms are risk, especially over west of Georgia. Here we are tomorrow at 5 p.m., so it could be wet in many areas for your commute on the way home tomorrow. By 9 p.m., still looking at showers and a few storms in the area, and then the thunderstorm risk diminishes overnight and into Tuesday morning, but some rain to start the day on Tuesday, and then late in the afternoon and evening, we'll see that clear out as the cold front sweeps through. It'll clear the rain out, but then we're going to notice a big drop in temperatures. So only into the low 60s for high temperature Tuesday afternoon. And from there, by Tuesday night into Wednesday morning, many spots headed down into the 30s. Hard to believe, but we go from 80s to 30s in spots. And in the transition, strong to severe storms are a possibility with that cold front. West Metro, West Georgia. This is not today. This is tomorrow afternoon and evening. And then that risk